castle is this? This is the castle of my master, Louis de Lombard, the French bastard.
Well, go and tell your bastard, sir, master, that we have been charged by Gilbert on a sacred quest, and if he will give us food and shelter for the night, he may join us on our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'd ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see.
What?
He says they've already got one.
Are you sure he's already got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
Hey, I'll throw them where they already got one.
Well, can we come in and have a look then?
Of course not. You are English bedwetting cats.
Well, what are you?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent? You silly king.
If you will not show us the grail, then we shall take this castle by force!
You don't frighten us, English pigguns! Go and boil your bottoms, sons of a silly person! I blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King! You and all your silly English kin niggas!
Now look here, good man!
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food cloth whopper! I'll fart in your general direction! Your mother was a hamster! And your father stuffed old elderberries! Now go away, or I shall punch you a second time!
Is there someone else we can talk to?
No chance, son of a window dresser! I'll wear my private parts at your auntie's! You kind of brand of whoppers of other people's buttons!
Now look here, I command you in the name of the Knights of Camelot to open the door to this sacred castle to which God himself has guided us!
Well, I'll burst my pimples at you and call your door opening request a silly thing!
I believe it's time for Plan B, my secret weapon!
Now look here! If you do not cease to taunt us, we shall be forced to bring out our secret weapon!
Oh no! Oh gee! We are so scared! Ooh la la! Ooh la la! Oh hey, did I mention before to you?
Oui. Yes, what?
Well, I want.
Oh, of course, a thimble! Say no more! Bring the lad into the castle! We shall hang it in the cellar next to the reservoir. But first, let us see if the rabbit has any chocolate inside. If the man has some kind of Easter thing.
Brilliant plan, Benedict. So, what happens next?
We wait until nightfall, and then we leap out of the rabbit.
What?
I said we wait until nightfall, and then we leap out of the forgotten of it, haven't I? Suppose we were to build a large wooden bat?
Shut up! The rabbit! She is empty! You have sent us an empty rabbit! That is too much for me, French! Now, we will make you pay from your very bowels. Better let catapult!
Better let catapult! Better let catapult!
And... Fetch the bush!
Fetch the bush! Fetch the bush!